Hi friends, this poor child and her poor mother approached me, and she was suffering from leukorrhea and her child was suffering from severe malnourished condition, the marasmus. As you can see, the child is very irritable, very lean and thin, and various deficiencies of vitamin, like vitamin A deficiency, etc. As you can see, is the condition of his eyes. Along with this, he was suffering from upper respiratory tract infection and loose motions at the same time. Your donation has helped me in saving the life of this child. From time to time, she approached it right time, and the right treatment was given at right time, and finally the life was saved, and both are happy now, the mother and the child. Thank you for giving your valuable time.